My name is Tirbad Fatahi. I'm the professor and the chair of the Department of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgery here at UF Health Jacksonville. So skin cancer is one of the top 5 or 7 most common cancers in this country. There are essentially 3 big types of skin cancer. There are basal cell carcinomas, squamous cell carcinomas, and melanomas. And they all essentially start from the surface of skin, and they can grow outwards, or they can grow inwards. They behave a little differently. Some are a little bit more aggressive than others. Any fair complexion patient should have an annual evaluation of the skin all over their body. Now, in between these examinations, the patients can be very proactive and look for spots that are new. So a new mole or a new freckle or what you think is a mole that just doesn't sort of behave like a mole. But these days, everyone has smartphones. I encourage patients to take photographs of how something looks today. And then a month from now, 6 weeks from now, take another photograph and put them next to each other, see if they've changed. So things to look for would be an increase in size, a change in color, a mole that has an intact skin, meaning that the skin has not been disrupted, but all of a sudden it begins to sort of scab or ulcerate. You have a little concavity in the middle of it where it did not exist. Our rule of thumb is any skin condition, regardless of what it is, that changes its behavior all of a sudden needs to be addressed. If something begins to itch, depending on the location, sometimes they'll interfere with shaving and patients cause them to bleed, or depending on certain body locations again. And then there are parts of the face or parts of the body that are hard to examine. For example, the scalp. You know, it's usually covered in hair. It's hard to see, it's hard to reach. But ears and scalp are common areas of skin cancers because they're exposed to sunlight directly. And so again, doing a skincare examination, you know, we don't talk about it often, but it should be a routine part of any adult maintenance of their healthcare for sure.